no. It's so white. I can't see anything. Is this where I came from? Or was it this way? Why am I always so bad with directions? I always get lost like this. And the snow seems like it's getting heavier. Erk, now I have the sniffers. I'm cold, lost, and hungry. Bunnies can die of loneliness, you know? Don't do this to me. I wish there was someone, anyone, beside me right now. Oh, wait. Is that... Am I dreaming? You're real, aren't you? You're a real, living, breathing human. Oh, I'm so happy. I was feeling so lost without anyone around me. You're practically godsend. Like a Christmas present. I'm sorry, am I weird? I'm making things awkward, aren't I? Please don't leave me. I finally got some company in this cold and lonely world. What's this? It's warm and heavy and gentle. It's your coat. You're lending it to me? No, you can't. What if you catch a cold? You're strong, so you won't. What are you saying? Everyone gets cold. If you got sick because of me, I'll never be able to forgive myself. Huh? I look like I needed more? No, that's not true. I wasn't that cold anyway. Shh. Okay, I lied. I'm cold. I'm really cold. Sorry. I became a liar. Really? You mean it? Well, I guess I can wear it for now. Thank you. You're my savior, you know that. Huh? My cheeks are red. It's because of the cold? Well, anyway, by any chance, do you know where my home is? I was taking a walk, and well, it started snowing, but the snow got heavier and covered everything, and now it's so white. I don't even know where we are. I'm really bad with directions. I mean, because I'm really bad with strangers. I rarely leave the house, so... I can feel my ears drooping from embarrassment. He must think I'm an idiot. Huh? What's that you're holding? It's a GPS? I've never heard of such a thing. What does it do? Wow, there's an arrow floating in mid-air. It's a hologram. It's so cute. This arrow will take me home. Are you certain? I don't know how I can thank you enough. You warmed me up and you're bringing me home. I'm so glad I met someone as kind as you. Maybe the outside world isn't so scary after all. What is it? I'm happy, so let me hug your arm. It's okay, right? I'm glad. Let's go home. Even in this cold, I'm getting really chilly now. I'm sorry, I must be such a bother. What's that? A Tomosk flask? Wow, it's so warm. I could wrap my hands around it forever. Would I like a warm drink, you say? Oh, yes, please. It's so warm. I feel my insides melting in happiness. I feel like a snowman that's melting by a fireplace. I mean that in a good way, of course. My tummy is so warm now. I wish I could curl up on the carpet near the fireplace and sleep. You're right, we're almost there. I'll hang in there a little longer. Thank you for staying with me. I wouldn't have made it this far without you. Oh no, was that a sneeze? You're catching a cold, aren't you? Here, take your coat back. I held onto it for too long. No? What do you mean, silly? I can't let you catch a cold because of me. It's a coat after all. I should be the one catching a cold because of myself. Oh, don't struggle. Let me put a coat on you. Well... Okay, I just came up with an amazing idea. Since this coat is oversized, put your right hand through that sleeve and I'll put my left hand through this one. And we'll just huddle together real closely. Here, now we're both wearing it. Oh, are your cheeks red? It must be because of the cold, right? Because I'm sure my cheeks are red too. The puffs of smoke in the distance. That's it. I'm home. Oh goodness, I'm so happy. Thank you so much. I never thought I'll make it home again, but I have. And it's all thanks to you. Oh, are you surprised? Bunnies need cuddles or they'll die of loneliness. Hey, it's already dark out, so... Why don't you stay over for tonight? We can huddle by my fireplace and munch on some cookies and milk. I'm sure you'll be warm and cozy. Yay! Come on in! Now, I'll get the fireplace started, shall I? You can choose a cushion first. The cookies will be done in a jiffy. Everything will be perfect. I never thought today would turn out like this. I'm the happiest Arnie alive.